Extremely serious, and that's why today I joined and inaugurated the Youth Congress protest outside the government secretariat building against the mismanagement of COVID by the state government. This is a very serious matter. 31,000 out of a total nationwide figure of just over 50,000 shows that we are no longer just the majority but the overwhelming majority of cases in India. At a time when everywhere else the perception is that the second wave of COVID is ebbing, it's coming down. Here in Kerala, it's going up. So the symbolic protest that Kerala is in the ICU, and before it gets carried away in an ambulance, the government needs to take better action. That was led by the Indian Youth Congress, which, as we all know, was in the forefront of relief measures on COVID during the second wave.
ABP Sauncha, Josh Jazba, Junoon.